Hey everyone, alright, thanks for tuning in to urbanforex.com. These are like one of the several psychological audios. You won't see anything on the screen other than the logo, but I'm just going to talk about some psychological stuff that should help in your trading. This topic we're going to talk about right now is goal. Is when you keep, a lot of people have this issue of trading non-stop. They're just trading to make money. Okay, that's what everybody's doing. That's what we all want to do in life, in Forex and everything. We're just doing stuff to make money. But do we have a set goal? Like, if you go down the street today and ask anyone on the street, why are you working? What do you want from life? Everybody's going to give you the same vague answer that they want to have a comfortable retirement. They want to live in a nice house and, you know, be able to take care of their children and whatnot. That's everybody's answer, but can anyone actually tell you in detail what they want? What kind of car they want? What kind of house they want? What kind of furniture they want to put in their house? See, these are the things that you need to specify even in your Forex trading. You need to set goals. Goals, I mean, as in like, do you want 10 pips per day? Do you want 50 pips a week? You know, stuff like that. You have to regulate your goals and visualize it. You can't, you know, obviously you can't make them extreme either. Like, you don't want 1,000 pips a week. I mean, it's doable, but that might be pushing it. But have a decent goal, work on it, and go from there. So first of all, the first thing you need to do is identify your goal. What you want, what you're trying to do. Next thing you want to do is just keep in mind that if you have a full-time job and you're trading Forex, immediately the reaction of every person when they trade Forex is they're going to replace their full-time income with Forex. No, get that out of your head. You're not going to replace it now. It might take you a year, it might take you two, it might take you 5 years, who knows. But off the bat, you are not going to replace your full-time income, that is for sure. If you do, then I'd definitely like to meet you, and I'd like to sign you on to urbanforex.com on salary basis. But just keep in mind that, keep your mind free. Don't put pressure yourself on to trading and trading and trading, because you'll end up over trading that way, and you definitely don't want to do that. So that's pretty much concludes the goals section. Identify your goals, make it realistic, work on them, and then pick a strategy according to your goal and stick to it. Okay, so I'll put up some more audios from there, and we'll take it from there. All right, thanks for tuning in.